There were episodes the Bible Belt wouldn't show. One of them was Who Mourns Adonais, which had the girl in the beautiful Greek gown that wasn't closed at the sides. Shows that got sexy at all. And of course, Germany, only just a few years ago, finally showed the Nazi one.
Hail victory!
Hail victory!
Patterns of Force, they had not shown that ever.
You should make a very convincing Nazi.
And Australia would edit out all of the violence of any kind. I mean, if somebody socked somebody, out it went. Some of the shows were only 20 minutes long in Australia. They would phone their friends, email didn't exist in those days, to find out what in the world just went on in Balance of Terror.
Standing by to beam your survivors aboard our ship. Prepare to abandon your vessel.
No. No, it's not our way. I regret that we meet in this way. You and I are of a kind. In a different reality, I could have called you friend.